How could I not know?
I just wish that she had told me what was happening. I could have done something.
My own brother. He's sick. He took her child away.
He needs to feel the pain of my hand around his neck, choking the hell out of him.
They don't think I can ever forgive him.
I have so much hatred towards him. Pastor, I could kill him.
Forgiveness is not an easy thing. It takes time. What your brother did was wrong, and he will have to stand trial for that. However, I must tell you about the destructive effects that molestation can have on the victim and the family if it's left in a state of unforgiveness.
Gina, no, sit over there. Jojo, sit next to me, sir.
Where would you like to sit?
I may want to sit next to Uncle Jojo.
Alright. You want to sit next to me?
Hold up. Okay, just need to get up a second, Sasha. You're good there?
Alright.
Should I mic to help you with that?
Yes, let's bless the food. Jackson, would you like to pray?
No.
Okay, I'll do it.
Go ahead, sir.
Lord, I thank you for my family. I thank you for bringing us all here again. I know Mom is in heaven looking down upon us. Lord, I thank you for this good food, Lord, which I've missed oh so dearly. May it bring nourishment to our bodies, Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Yeah, yeah. Rob. Amen.
So, Jojo, you spoke to Mr. Davis about the job, is it?
Sure, Joseph. Give him a chance to get settled before you hassle him about work.
Would it kill you to call him Dad?
Yes.
Dad, I spoke with Mr. Davis. I'm starting in 2 weeks. He's starting off as the hotel's event manager.
That's good, sir.
He's a strict boss, but you'll enjoy working with him.
Could he be any stricter than Joseph?
Good boy.
Yeah, that was real good.
Yeah, but that looks good.
Well, I'm gonna start to tidy up. Ooh. Leslie, would you be able to assist me?
Sure.
Thank you so much.
I'll help
you. Well, come then.
You could leave him.
You make a sport of me, boy.
I'll come back and get the rest.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Bye, Sasha.
Hey, Sasha. Let's go watch some TV.
Yes, Papa.
Let's go.
Hey, Sasha. You want to come go outside and play? Bought you a new kite.
Cool.
Come, let's go.
Bye, Papa.
You had a good day today?
Yes, but Uncle Jojo's back. I get to play all kinds of fun games.
Wow.
I love Uncle Jojo.
And he loves you too. Okay, off to bed. Good night.
Good night. Mommy.
Yes?
You forgot to say prayers.
Right.
In most of my life, my father, you may cry. God protect me through this night. Bring me to the morning light. Amen.
God bless Mommy.
God bless Mommy.
Papa.
Papa.
Uncle Jackson.
Uncle Jackson.
Uncle Jojo.
Uncle Jojo.
Auntie Leslie.
Auntie Leslie.
And all my friends.
And all my friends.
Amen.
Amen. Good night.
You better be dying.
It's me.
Oh, Tina?
Yes.
Oh, what's wrong?
I had that dream again.
The same dream?
The exact dream. I don't understand. What does it mean?
I don't know. I told you to call God, not me. But seriously, did you ask God?
God doesn't hear me. I've got too much drunk in my life for God to hear me.
Girl, you know that's not true. God is not interested in your past. He just wants you to know that you have a hope and a future with Him, and that He will be your guide.
Leslie, I'm not like you.
Girl, what do you mean you're not like me? You know I did my share of dirt. I'm not perfect. But God, He forgave me. He delivers us. We can't do it on our own.
I just don't know.
Can I pray for you?
Okay.
Father, right now, I bring my friend Tina before you. Lord, I pray that you would come into the midst of the situation that she's facing. Father, help her to see that you are her hope and her strength. And help her to see that you are able, God, to do exceedingly and abundantly more than she can ask or imagine. Help her through this situation. I pray this in the name of Jesus.
Okay. Thank you.
Tina, try to get some sleep. I'll see you tomorrow.
Tina, where you at though?
tell me you've still not bothered about that dream. I don't understand. Just keep having it. I think it's some kind of warning dream. I think it's about Sasha. Sasha? I don't understand it. It's crazy. But I think Sasha's being molested. What? What do you mean? Oh, in a dream. I felt drawn to the voices. I felt like there was this sign of danger. I went to the room and I heard this man say, "It's okay. Don't be afraid.
It'll be our little secret. Just between you and me."
Then I went into the room and I see this little girl crying. I can't see her face. And I can't see the face of the man either. But I think it's Sasha. I think she's being molested. I don't know what I would do if someone had to hurt my Sasha.
Come in.
Hi. We had so much fun today.
So what did you do today?
Uncle Jojo took me to the movies and the beach.
Wow, sounds like you two had a great time today.
Honestly, I think I had more fun than she did. Uh-huh. Good kid, though. Hey,
hello.
Okay.
Hey.
How are you?
I miss you too.
So how was your day?
Really? That sounds great.
Okay. So am I going to see you later?
Yeah, I think I like the sound of that too.
It's okay. Don't be afraid.
Okay?
It's okay. Don't be afraid. It'll be our little secret. Just between you and me.
What the hell are you doing?
Mommy!
According to my volunteer ambulance service, laceration to the forehead. He has been bandaged and stabilized, and our ECA is about 5 to 10 minutes.
This cannot be the case. Not Jojo.
Tina, what happened to Jojo?
There.
What happened to Jojo?
What happened?
What? Jackson, tell me what happened to Jojo.
She thinks Jojo molested Sasha.
What? This can't.
Excuse me. I'm Detective Allen and this is Detective Jones. We have an arrest warrant for Miss Tina Edwards.
What?
What?
We have an arrest warrant for Miss Tina Edwards.
I need to see that warrant. Sit.
Sir, I'm going to let you see it. You need to calm down, okay?
I need
is
to
this see. Mrs. Edwards?
Yes, I need to see.
I mean,
sir, I need you to step back.
Listen, this is all a misunderstanding.
What are you arresting her for?
This is necessary.
Attempted murder.
What?
Let me go, Nathan. Take me, please. Oh.
Let go. Let go. Let go. Quit dreaming. This is very necessary.
What are you doing?
It's not because it's necessary.
Yes, I can be so
unquick. Call in the lawyer.
Where are you off to?
Where do we go every Sunday?
What? Church? You need to go look for your children.
I'm going to church, and then I'll go visit Tina and JoJo.
I mean, you are so selfish.
Jackson, I don't have time for this right now.
That's your MO. You can't deal with anything. You just make me sick. I wish God had taken you instead of Mom, you son of a...
Have a seat.
Where's Dad?
Church.
Are you okay?
I'm okay. I'm so sorry. How is JoJo?
He's still in the coma. But sis, what really happened?
I left the room and they were alone. And when I came back, he was touching Sasha. I heard JoJo say it will be their little secret. The two of them. It was just like the dream.
Are you sure? Did you actually see him?
Well, I don't know. I feel like I'm going crazy.
No, sis, no.
Will you talk to Sasha and see if JoJo did anything to her?
We will, Tina.
Hello, son.
Don't hello me. I am sick of your holier than thou attitude.
And I'm sick of your disrespect.
This is all your fault.
What?
I know what you did.
Boy, in order.
I know what you did to Tina.
Tina.
That's right. And I always know. You used your own daughter to satisfy your selfish desires. What kind of father are you? I know you're all about the church and God. You disgust me. If it were not for you, all of this stuff would not be happening.
Jackson, you're right. I've held this in so long. I wanted to tell Tina, but your mother, she begged
you not. Don't you dare disgrace my mother with your lies. You make me sick. You go to hell.
Maybe that's where I'm going. I was wrong what I did.
I saw you. How could you?
I was sick. I was lost. I had issues. I'll forever have to carry a stain for what I did.
Stain? What, you? No, Tina's all messed up because of what you did to her. Leslie and I spoke with Sasha, and JoJo didn't do anything to her. He's not like you.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Sorry? If you are sorry, you tell Tina.
I wanted to.
You liar! Are you tired of lying?
Jackson, please. Just read the letter.
Wait.
This is Mom's handwriting.
Jackson!
Sir?
Tina.
Daddy!
Sir? Sorry, can't do this.
Oh my God. I'm sorry.
Jojo
is still in a coma. Tina, you did not molest Asha. Jackson and Leslie both spoke to Sasha, and she said he never touched her. She spilled some water, and he was helping her to clean it up.
And you told me to be careful with Jason in the living room. She's gonna be mad.
It's okay, come on. It's okay, don't be afraid, okay? It'll be our little secret.
Daddy, I don't understand. I just feel like I'm going crazy. I can't explain what is going on with me. I just feel like I'm losing my mind. I don't know why I would even think that Jojo would do such a thing to Sasha.
You're not losing your mind. Something I need to say to you.
What? Is Jojo okay?
This is not about Jojo. It's not easy. I don't even know if you remember. You were so young.
What, Dad? You're scaring me.
When you were young, I did some horrible things to you. Horrible things that you did not deserve. I did to you what you thought Jojo did to Sasha.
What?
Tina, I'm sorry. Please, just listen. Please. I'm so sorry.
You're sorry? You're sorry? You are my father!
Tina,
why are you telling me this now? Why?
I need you to forgive me, please.
The dream is about me.
Forgive me. I'm begging you. Please forgive me. I don't need to.
Forgive you? Forgive you?
I'm begging you.
Get him out of here!
Tina, please, I need to explain. Please.
There's nothing to talk about. You are sick. Get out!
Tina, this is my daughter.
Jojo?
Get the doctor.
Doctor, come quick. He's waking up.
What happened?
Hold on.
Ouch. My head.
You're in the hospital.
You're kind of cute.
Oh, my.
Okay. Follow my finger.
So is he okay?
Yeah. He'll be okay. I'll be back soon.
Jojo, you had us worried.
Sure did, boy.
Where's Tina?
hurt my brother.
We know, we just left the hospital. Your brother is awake. We spoke to him and your family. The public prosecutor is willing to drop all charges against you.
Thank you.
Your family's waiting for you all in the front lobby.
Thank you so much.
Jojo Blood is here now, much better.
This is much better?
Trust me, definitely.
Okay, it makes sense.
Miss
Tina.
I am so sorry.
Don't say
it. I thought.
Don't say it. I knew this day would come.
Jojo?
What do you mean?
The day that all our family secrets will be revealed.
What?
Jojo?
I knew you two always thought I was too young to know what's going on in our home.
Wait a minute. Does this have anything to do with Dad? He came by the jail yesterday.
Sis, I'm so sorry. I didn't expect you to find out like this.
So you knew?
I think we all knew
this. Who is all?
Me, Jackson, Mom.
What?
I didn't know Mama Jojo knew.
Don't believe it.
I thought I was scaring this all by myself. I'm sorry. This is why when we were young, I never left you alone with him. Once I found out about it,
this is too much.
I really wanted to kill that man.
I'm so sorry.
When I was 7, I heard Mom and Dad argue one night.
Karen, I just needed to tell you. Now that I've accepted Jesus as my savior, I need to confess my sins. I never want to hurt you or Tina ever again. Please forgive me.
How could you? To your own daughter! I can't! Lord, help me!
I've not touched her for over 2 years. I'm getting help. I need you to believe.
Damn you, Joseph! She was only 5! What kind of a father are you?
You need to apologize to Tina.
Are you crazy? You can't tell her anything! Unless she remembers, you had better never tell her anything! Oh my God, she loves you, Joseph! How could you have done this to her? God, you need to leave. You need to leave this house. Get out.
Karen, please. Please, please. I'm going to leave. But just know that I love you and I love my kids. I'm getting help. I would do anything to keep the family together. Please don't.
Leave! Get please out! Don't. Leave! I don't want to see your face!
Please.
Joseph, just go! My God! My Lord! Why? I'm angry at you, Lord. How could you let this happen? You are supposed to protect the children. What did I do wrong?
memory of this. Oh. God, tell me what to do. Show me how to forgive.
She sat and she wrote this letter for hours and hours, then sealed it.
That must be the letter he had me read yesterday.
What did it say?
It said that she was sorry all this happened to you.
What?
You should get the letter from him.
I don't even want to see him. I can't stand that man.
Sis, that's absolutely your right. But you know, Mom forgave him. I don't know how she was able to, but she did. I think you should get the letter from him.
I think you should have lost it. And he's a different man now. He is.
You heard what I said to you. I don't want to see him, right? I don't want to see him.
Mom was able to forgive him. I know it's hard.
I don't want to hear you. Are you? I can't even believe the two of you. I was just out of here. I'm out.
Tina. This is messed up.
They say behind each dark cloud there's a silver lining. But lately I wondered if it's true. Cause the pain inside my heart holds an untold story that would make the brightest star appear blue.
Hey, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Is that the ladder?
I spoke to Johnson.
Yes, can I see it?
Tina, if you're reading this, then your father told you or you remembered. Whatever circumstances that brought you to this point, this is where you are. And what you do now, from here, will determine the rest of your days. I'm so sorry you had to go through those horrible things. I wish I could have protected you from them. I want you to know that none of this is your fault. This injustice was done to you. There's nothing you could have done differently. This is not your fault. I know that your life has been hard, probably always seeking love and never quite finding it. You've probably been through many broken relationships. Maybe you have a child of your own. You long to find the right kind of love, a person you can trust, but it always eludes you. You feel alone, inadequate, and you've wondered if something is wrong with you. This has been the cancer keeping you from loving and being loved. This has been the poison that keeps you from being all you can be and living life to the fullest. Tina, there's only one way to rid yourself of it. There's only one way to be free. You must forgive. No matter how terrible or disgusting the thing done to you you must forgive. Only then can God's healing flow in your heart. I am in no way condoning what your father did. What he did was wrong. And although you may feel hatred and anger towards him, please understand that this has nothing to do with him. You must forgive for your own sake, and today is the beginning of that process. And if you're not quite sure what to say, or you've forgotten how to pray, just say, Heavenly Father, you alone are able to heal me. Forgive me for the bitterness in my own heart and help me daily to forgive. Lord, I don't know how, so I will trust in your strength day by day to forgive. In Jesus' name, amen. With all my love, Mom.
I need to say something to you all.
Hey, you don't have to.
Jackson, you must speak. I know that I have, in some way, let each of you down. Jojo, I let you down because I put too much unnecessary pressure on you to accept. I'm sorry. Jackson. I was never that role model, nor the father figure you needed me to be. You don't even call me father because you have no respect for me. I'm sorry, son. Tina, I let you down because of the things that I did to you. I compounded them by never showing you love. That's because I never knew how to. After all I've done, I'm so sorry. If I could take it all back, I would. If you guys choose never to forgive me, I would understand. I don't even deserve to be in your presence. I don't deserve your forgiveness.
Dad, we forgive.
Speak for yourself, Jojo. I've hated you from the time I was 7 because of what you did to Tina. But I look at my life now, and where has this hatred gotten me? Nowhere. After I read Mom's letter, I knew I couldn't continue to live with this hate. So I'm working on forgiving you, Joe. Dad.
To forgive, Dad. I'm still hurting. All my life, I just wanted you to love me. But I never got that from you. It's good to hear you say that you love me. But what about all these years when I really needed to hear it? You know what, Dad? I found God and I love him. And I know that he will help me to forgive me. Nothing else remains.
Forgiveness is not immediate. Some people are able to forgive easily, and others, not so easily. However, you must give yourself time to deal with the issues. You can't push them away or act as if they've never happened. I know firsthand that healing comes with forgiveness. So, I'm going to help you to work through this by taking one day at a time, moving towards forgiveness.